managed to kill six of us before we boxed them up. They were protecting one of Thor's gauntlets and a map showing where the rest of his treasures were hidden, all of which are necessary to open the way to Avalon. The Norse believe this site contains a powerful weapon, and to safeguard against this possibility, I destroyed the original map. I hope this was not a terrible mistake, but if it was, I hope you and your mother can forgive me.
Long. Oh, well. know.
Drop it, Sip, or I'll drop you.
What? So you can shoot me again?
It wasn't Lara. Why would she set fire to her own home?
She got it to the vault. It had to be her.
Is that what happened here? Someone blew open the vault?
All right. Say it wasn't. Someone who looked a hell of a lot like you opened it using the retina scanner.
Impossible.
Exactly.
Then what happened?
You. She got away with Amanda's race stone.
Where's Alistair?
We haven't seen him.
I'm going to the tech room to watch the security video. You two get out before the roof comes down.
Thank you.
360 days, and the remaining 5 were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open.
Thank you.
Mayan hieroglyphs. The place of fear. It's definitely Xibalba, the Mayan land of the dead.
what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
When you step out of line, you'll get it. You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
Get out of my sight.
Meet you there.
father? Mother, it's me. It's Lara. My mother is dead. My mother is dead. My mother died a long time ago. You're not my mother.
I've lived many times longer than your entire civilization, and I've never seen such delicious irony. When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps. Confident they would lead us to this very spot.
You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding.
When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise.
Finish you off, but the Midgard serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. So, I'll hold them off.
Rise up and spew poison into the air. All the world will be consumed by fire and
get us out of here.
Out of juice, just like Bolivia.
The good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother.
Wait. Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. Here.
Maybe you'll go to hell.
Damn it. I can't reach the sword. But you can.
What about you?
I can reach you if you hold out your hand.
You trust me?
We're out of time, Amanda. So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even?